हाय फ्रेंड्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आप सब खैरियत से होंगे। तो गाइस, आज की हमारी इस वीडियो का टॉपिक है द सेवन मेन टाइप्स ऑफ 3D प्रिंटिंग टेक्नोलॉजी। सो वीडियो शुरू करने से पहले, अगर आपने हमारे चैनल को अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दें ताकि इस तरह की मज़ीद वीडियोस आप तक पहुंच सकें। चलें बगैर देर किए चलते हैं अपने टॉपिक की जानिब। देयर आर सेवन मेन टाइप्स एंड मोर देन 20 सब टाइप्स ऑफ 3D प्रिंटिंग टेक्नोलॉजी यूज्ड टुडे। लर्न अबाउट FDM, SLA, MSLA, DLP, SLS, DMLS, SLMS, EBM, Material Jetting, BOD, Binder Jetting and more types of additive manufacturing. If you are new to the wonder to the wonder world of 3D printing, may we be the first to offer you your warm welcome. You are going to find it fun, useful, inspiring and profitable. In this easy to use guide, you will learn the difference between the technologies and what each is typically used for. We also link you to out more in depth features which list the top 3D printers according to technology. A challenge that many newcomers to 3D printing face is distinguishing between the different types of 3D printing processes. The uninitiated think of 3D printing as string for plastic extruded from a hot nozzle and stacked up into a shape, but it's so much more. The types of additive manufacturing can be divided by what they produce or which type of material they use, but to apply structure to the technology worldwide, the International Standard Organization divided into the seven general types: material extrusion, wet polymerization, powder bed fusion, material jetting, binder jetting, directed energy deposition, sheet lamination. But even these seven 3D printing categories struggle to encompass the growing variety of technology subtypes and hybrid before we cover it. Just think of some of the things that are 3D printed today, for pencils, holders, to rockets and engines, and you will realize that the technologies are worlds apart, yet key elements in common. For example, all 3D printing starts with a digital model, since the technology is inherently designed using computing aided software or obtained from a digital part of repository. होप्स ऑन गाइस, उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आई होगी। मिलते हैं अपनी नेक्स्ट वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए अपना बहुत सारा ख्याल रखिएगा। अल्लाह हाफिज़।